Climate change affects many sectors of the economy, and agriculture is one of the most susceptible. Increased weather variability affects production, crop yields, and can threaten food security. As part of its efforts to help developing countries increase their resilience to climate change, the European Union has earmarked 8.8 billion euros to support climate-smart agriculture and ensure food security, as well as the sustainable management of forests.